สวัสดีค่ะไปสบายขับรถแล้วคุณแม่ค่ะ That is if you didn't understand is Thailand Hello everybody สวัสดีค่ะขับรถค่ะขับค่ะ Okay thank you for watching me Where am I The subway Thailand belum sampai I'm gonna take all of you to enjoy the best among the best to me.Best Thai food in the heart of Kuala Various number of nasi goreng and the name is funny. Check it out, Lady Boy, Nightclub, Ikan Lepu, School of Manja. They have all sorts. So let's find out. And they also serve boat noodle, like noodle. Check it out. Seafood fried rice. Okay. Nasi goreng seafood. Let's give it a shot. Actually.You have to squeeze it. This is how Thailand people like to eat. Squeeze a bit of the lime, and then you patahkan ini. Kasi buka itu udang. Sebenarnya, I makan udang dengan kulit tau. I am too lazy to take it off. Okay.If you cannot take pedas, don't order this because it's quite spicy actually. They put in a lot of chili, but it tastes really, really nice. Cukup rasa, cumanya pedas. So kalau you tak tahan pedas, better cakap dengan abang waiter. Terima kasih. Tak tahan pedas.Yummy, yummy, yummy. Now this is what I'm talking about. Kapun kap, sawadi kap, kap kap kap. Okay, just now we tried the nasi goreng, right? It's a bit spicy. If you're bringing small kids, it's not that suitable. You might want to order nasi goreng lady boy. Less spicy. But this one is a must try. This is what you call daging bakar, okay? It comes with a sauce. The sauce makes it nice, but the beef itself is so juicy.I prefer to use my hands. Okay. One thing about me, I never like beef, but this one is exceptional. Because of this place, ku makan daging kapung ka. This is really sedap way. Do this and you have to eat. Ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready?Well cooked and it's juicy and this sauce makes it the best, okay? I think I can finish it all by myself without sharing. Okay guys, okay, when in Thailand, if you go to Thailand, if you eat their street food actually, which I've done many times, when I was in Bangkok, they always serve it like this though. you add gula, they serve it with sugar because when it gets spicy, you want to balance it out with sugar. Okay? And they got chili flakes and they got the sambal. Check it out. So I'm gonna put this a bit. Ooh, yummy! So this is what you call speed boat noodle, and I chose beef. Tahu sudah tak sudah? Come on. So they serve you like this, eh? Ada meatballs, terima kasih. Ada meatballs, rice noodle, shredded beef, and the soup. Let's try. How it tastes like? I like it a bit with the sayur. I want to try the soup first sebab ada orang kata soup dia macam ubat. Betul ke? Yeah? Okay. It does taste lah. Taste like ubat to me lah. Macam makan ubat-ubatan. Maybe because dia punya herbs tu kot kan? Ah, tapi editor saya tu suka ke? Suka? Anggap. Editor saya punya favourite. I don't know why she likes this, but not my kind of taste lah. It's okay if you like a bit of macam tu lah. Dia orang macam ada herba-herba kan. Herba Thailand. I would give this meatball. Editor dah warning, jangan habis dengan meatball. Okay. This is the goodness I'm talking about, guys. Sanggupku berapa demi periuk ke apa kita panggil ni? Ha, demi Maggi Tom Yum ini yang
gega lapuk volcano kurung berapa?
Everybody suki at me. I'm a crazy customer. Okay, guys. This is the ultimate. So when you come here, if they run out of everything else, don't worry. You just order this and you're at the right place. Okay, now, I'm gonna scoop it up and you will see what actually is inside, what makes it special. Check it out. Wait, tengok eh. Wah, dia ada lala. Ada udang. Ada telur. Ada sotong. Ada cili, ada Maggi, okay? So, ada serai, ya Allah. Ni kalau orang pregnant confirm mengidam tom yum. Tarik baju dulu lah. Okay, ready guys? So this is it. And you put it in a bowl. Okay. Woo! And then you put the soup. Woo, ya Allah. Hai. Sambil tuang ni pun tertelai liu. Okay, and then the udang. Okay, I'm telling you it's worth it. One for my editor, but later. Okay, now I'm gonna share with you how it's like. Let's take the spoon. Ooh, do that. Okay guys, tolonglah makan Maggi Tom Yum ni guys, sebab dia lain. Okay, honestly, when was the last time you had a bowl of good Tom Yum? It's quite hard to find Tom Yum yang sedap kan? Tapi yang ni, memang rasa dia macam setara dengan Tom Yum kat Thailand and it's cooked to perfection. And if you don't want the seafood, you can tell them, they can pick it up for you, but you have to eat this bowl of goodness. The soup itself, I love to slurp it. Sedap, secukur rasa. Lemak. Wah. Pusing kak, jangan tak pusing. Pusing. Woo. Okay, satu lagi menu yang mendapat perhatian ramai among their best seller is this. It's the Ladyboy fried rice. Don't ask me why they call Ladyboy and don't keep looking at the sausages, guys. Watch it. This is the less spicy one. So kalau tak tahan pedas, if you can't take spicy food, you might want to go with Ladyboy fried rice instead of the seafood fried rice, okay? Because the seafood one is a bit pedas and this is not. But they all taste the same and it's lovely. Let's taste it. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. So if you bring your kids ke apa yang tak tahan pedas, if they can't stand, this will be the ideal meal for all your kiddos. Perfect one instead of the spicy one. Sabai, sabai. Bang, memang. Sabai, sabai. Betul ke lagu tu, bang?
Betul.
Okey, abang ni, saya nak abang bagi tahu diorang kenapa diorang ni perlu datang ke sini dalam batang. Tapi nak cakap abang, abang cakap Thailand?
Boleh.
Okey, silakan bang.
Saya cakap makan ahan Thai terlalu sedap di KL.
Apa tu, bang?
Okey, nak cakap dia datang try makanan Thailand yang paling sedap.
Lagi sekali, satu lagi. Saya nak ikut.
Okey.
Satu, dua, tiga.
Khoai Chen.
Khoai Chen.
Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai
Chen.
Khoai
Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai
Chen.
Khoai Chen.
Khoai
Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai Chen. Khoai masuk waktu solat, nak solat, diorang ada sedikit kemudahan untuk bersolat di bahagian atas. So guys, and to chill, hey, no worries. Okay, so guys, I want to share with you also, gotta wash my stance before I embarrass myself and fall down. Okay, so I want to share with you guys the operation hours. They open from 12 noon up till 11 p.m. Okay, 12:30 hari sampai 11 malam, every day except for Sunday. So do not come here on Sundays, okay? But every other day of the week, okay? So, looks like I've shared with you for this week the amazing, delicious Thai food, okay? Lift it up, don't be sexy, okay? So, why don't you come here when you can, give it a shot, and thank you so much for everyone for watching Sawadee Ka. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Win Thursday. So, where will we go next week? Check it out! Sawadika. Aku tengah kencing.